Hello, today we look at the pole dance mistake number 10, front or side swing. Let's immediately analyze the correct swing technique, then the mistakes and how best to fix them. The correct technique for the standard swing with the outside leg. From the initial static position, you step forward with the inside leg. The outside leg rises from behind. Already at this moment, the knee is straight and the foot is pointed. Next, the straight leg performs a movement in a circle to the side and forward. You leave the inside leg and perform a fixed pin position. The leg can move about 45 degrees from the floor. The maximum height is 90 degrees. Raise your leg to a height that you can support from the back to the side and in front. Of course, we do not forget about the movement of the body in a circle, which I call the body swing. For more details, see the video tutorial of the chair spin. Now let's get back to the wrong technique. The outside leg is often lifted not from behind, but immediately forward, slightly sideways and then forward, or even just sideways. This is especially common if you immediately work on a spin on a dynamic pole because the swing is essentially not needed there and a light push, a small movement of the body or leg is enough. Such a static technique does not provide sufficient rotation, namely a minimum of 360 degrees. Also, the body with a low quality swing will be too close to the pole. To correct this mistake in the swing, pay particular attention to the beginning of the rotation. Stand in the starting position and then step forward with the inside leg. Then your outside leg will be in the back, and it will be convenient to raise it back and start the swing. If necessary, practice this exercise for the swing. Take a step forward with the inside leg. Leave the outside straight leg back and lead it in a circle as if you want to do a spin, then just step. Repeat this exercise several times so that the far leg remembers the trajectory of the swing. And then practice a simple rotation, such as the chair. Note that such a circle trajectory of the swing is useful not only for simple rotations, but also in more complex ones, for example in flying spins, as well as in multi-component spins and in various dynamic combinations. So we have analyzed in detail 10 common pole dance mistakes. If you have not studied everything yet, then be sure to watch from the first video. Check yourself whether you're doing everything right. If there are any mistakes, don't be discouraged. This is your experience, and you can learn from mistakes too. Let me remind you that we are correcting these and other mistakes step by step in the Pole Dream online school under my mentorship. Sign up for school, follow the link in the description. Also, do not forget to thumb up, and you can share this video or another video from the series of pole dance mistakes. It would be great if more pole dancers can learn the correct pole technique. This is my dream and goal. And I'm especially pleased to get comments under the videos that the work is not in vain and Pole Dream helps you in training. Thank you for your support and see you soon in new video lessons. Bye-bye!